don't have time.
We don't have time.
And we don't have time.
Yeah, we don't have time for business as usual.
In front of us is an emergency, but together we are up to the task.
I think we know what to do, and I think we have a lot of technologies right here today that we can do them.
There's a really big opportunity right now to like specifically hold corporations and companies accountable.
At the end of the day, we're all fighting for a better future, which is our planet.
That gives me incredible hope that everyone's ready to come in together and get this done.